JavaScript quiz question. Here we have taken console.log string of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5, and the second statement, third and fourth, we have 4 lines of snippets here. Here plus operator will concatenate 2 strings. For example, if you have taken string plus number, it will be a concatenated string. It will combine as a string. If you take number plus number, it will add 2 numbers. It will try to perform sum of it. But when you take string minus number, it will try to perform the difference of it. Only for the plus, it will try to concatenate. For the remaining operators, it will try to perform the operations. So in this, if one of the both operands is string, then the plus is considered as a string. Concatenation operation will be happened when you have used plus for this. The minus operator will always convert the both operators, that is the both operands, to the number. Let us check the code in the editor. Here is a snippet. So let me check the output of this snippet. So first one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one is, it will try to add the values 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, it is 10, so 5. That is, before string it will try to add, and after string it will try to concatenate. So it, as it is before string, it is adding. Now as it is before string in the line number 10, it is 3 plus 3, 4, 5. And for the subtraction, it will try to perform the operation, that is minus. The answer is 95. Thank you.